I've taken part in actions in DC, New Jersey, and New York City, and I've spent many nights in jail, and I would do it again, no question. I was arrested with a group in New Jersey for shutting down a busy intersection at rush hour, and the goal was to bring attention to stalled legislation to get driver's license to all drivers in the state, regardless of their immigration status. The importance of having a driver's license is that it basically improves street safety, it ensures that drivers are all insured, and it protects immigrants from abusive ICE tactics. The upside of this action is that the legislation did pass, and it's in this year of 2021 that people will be able to get driver's licenses. I was also arrested for occupying a store, which is part of a large corporation that was doing business with ICE. We made the news so we could draw attention to the problems with this. They are still doing business with ICE, but now they're under the microscope. Their employees are protesting. So it is a win in my mind. One of the reasons why I asked them to not have me shown on camera is mainly because as a white woman, I acknowledge that I have a lot of unearned privilege. And I really think it's important for me not to make it about myself, but really make it about the work that's going on and the communities that really need to be supported. What I've observed is that white people rationalize police murdering black and brown men all the time. Be it Philando Castile in 2016, Stephon Clark in 2018, George Floyd in 2020, and now Dante Wright and Adam Toledo in 2021. Rationalizing murder is violence. Valuing property damage over human life, that is violence. White silence is violence. Racism is violence. Instead of focusing on what happens during a protest, think about what violent conditions prompted the protest to happen in the first place. Being on the right side of history and dismantling the harmful systems upholding white supremacy is important to me. So if you have a voice, use it.
Stop Asian hate! Stop Asian hate! Stop Asian hate!